So I just spoke to one of the locals, and they said the mayor, there was a lot of police corruption that happened to pay for this big chrome blob thing. So I'm out. I don't stand for that stuff. There's enough in my hometown, right here in my hometown, going on that I can't deal with this stuff.